The twin island country of Antigua and Barbuda may soon adopt Bitcoin. Steadroy, Cutie, Benjamin, the Attorney General, will draft laws for the implementation of cryptocurrency for the sales of goods and services. The main reasons that attracted the authorities of Antigua and Barbuda to Bitcoin are the traceability of this cryptocurrency, which would allow the government to trace transactions in the context of allegations of the country being involved in tax havens and its immutability.